makes you larger, and one pill makes you small.
I was a musical theater major in school and then did theater for several years before I had many children, stayed home and started writing. So it's definitely something that's a lot of fun to kind of get back to in our way. We started doing the Vampire Party, I think it was approximately 10 years ago, and I'm almost sure that our first year was when we were up in Toronto. And, you know, through the years, we've kind of acquired what we call the slush pile players. And I say we, I mean, certainly Catherine Falk and RT, you know, with the concept of doing this. And I have two great friends I met at RT, one of the first RTs, Lance Tobald and Rich Devon. But they're usually with me. They're kind of my cohorts in crime. Connie Perry with her really extraordinary costumes. I think this year we have a true actress, Harley Jane Kozak, whom I met through International Thriller Writers. Alexandra Sokoloff, who's doing a lot of paranormal. And this year, for the first time, I co-hosted with Helen Rosberg, who's an author and owns Medallion, has a very gorgeous daughter, Allie, and so they all got into it with me. I was very excited to have Paul Wilson, F. Paul Wilson, who this was his first RT, and I think that we certainly baptized him in fire. My friend Debbie Richardson, who is a reviewer for RT, I have all of my children in it. Also have a daughter-in-law now who is Tinkerbell bouncing across the stage. So we've been really super lucky with the family involvement. I can't say cheap talent. My kids have never been cheap, but anyone who has kids knows they are not cheap. But anyway, the one good thing is you can pull them all back in and, you know, this is what I need and, you know, get a lot of it. This morning, six of us took off for the Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh to put on a skit. Many years ago, I was part of a roaming band of players, and we went from hospital to hospital and things like that and performed for children. So I got them all back into doing it with me. So we went over there, and it's a tremendously rewarding experience. It's very, I think it's a good thing, you know, because I was kind of, last night we definitely had some tech problems, as in none of our microphones worked. And then when you get to a children's hospital and you realize you were lucky enough to have five, you know, that grew up well with all good things happening, and you can see the things that can happen, it definitely puts life in perspective. So it makes, you know, really makes you think, and I was delighted to have had the opportunity to go over there.
Touch me. I wanna be touched.